awfully sorry about that. I'll wait until I've got confirmation that you are back. Why would anyone want to play in windowed version? Who in their right mind would want to play in the windowed version? It makes no sense. Why would I want a smaller screen on my already small screen? It makes absolutely no sense. Hello. Sorry about that, but hopefully now this will be full screen. I couldn't do that to what the fuck? Well, I mean, at least it's bigger than it was, but...
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete.
I swear to God, I did not change the language. Why is it speaking in German? I swear down.
Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen.
Oh, it's doing it on purpose. That's why.
Vom Wahnsinn getrieben schmiedeten sie einen Pakt mit dem Teufel.
No, this is part of the cutscene. This is part of the game. I think this is done on purpose because I have not set it to German.
Zu später Stunde.
Oh great, another girl screaming. Like, I haven't had enough of that for the past week.
Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kam es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels
annehmen. Yeah, they did this on purpose, I think, because German sounds so intimidating.
Es lag sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist aufgestanden.
Give her a little stroke. Tell her mummy and daddy and tell her she needs to go to sleep so she can wake up at 2 in the morning and be a fucking terror again. Press options button. Well, that's great. I was in this one. Oh, okay. You have two options. Start the game or quit. That's what you call an old school fucking Castlevania game. God, that was a good fart. I'm pressing enter name. I'm literally pressing all of the buttons and nothing's happening, right? Ah, here we go. Yeah, enter name. Right, player one. Demo sound test. I have no continues. I have 000 continues. What? There isn't even an option. Alright, well, I'm starting with 0%, zero money, zero continues, and no cheats, because I don't know this game. I've never played this game. I've never even been at this, which is why I even struggled to start it. Alright, so here we go. Are we ready? Are we fucking ready to do this? Let's fucking start this. Alright, let's do this shit. Oh! Starting out with Restless Tears, hell yeah. Proper anime. We'll be right back. a very good game for us to like make hours. I can tell you're totally into the whole anime style of it, so... What the hell? What the hell? Def, can you fuck off? Def, you wanna fuck off, mate? You wanna fuck off? He just gave me the finger! You little bastard! Fuck you! Oi, oi, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Yeah, what'd you think of that? You wanna send another one? What'd you think of that? Oh, he's gonna send another one. Well, that time was pretty flippin' easy. Oh, here we go! This music's awesome. This music's awesome. I'm gonna shut up just so you can enjoy it. Ow. No, I don't want the axe, I want the knife. Apparently walking through him killed him. Like... Not doing too bad so far. Whoa! Easy, easy. Shit, fuck. Deserve that hit. Took me out fast enough. For a guy who's never played the game before, I think he's doing alright! Oh, you son of a bitch. How was I supposed to know you were going to do that? And I'm already at half health. That's how brutal Castlevania is, right? Oh, I'm sorry, you appear to have taken a hit. I'm just going to take half your health away. I was very lucky I didn't fall through the fucking earth right then. Hold on. What was that over there? And of course I can't go back now. For God's sake, I was supposed to be going for his face the whole time. Just wasted so many hearts. And yeah, the knife doesn't work. You know what's useful right now? The axe. Castlevania for it. Yeah, I'll just give you two fosses, yeah, no, two in a row. Like. Oh, god damn it. You never want to take a hit. Oh, and I just took another one. I need a pork chop. I need one fast. That's literally how you heal in the game. Pork chops. Oh, and now I get the actual boss. Oh, great. That's just great. That's just absolutely great. No, I guarantee you. If it's giving me the axe now, I need the knife. Capcom, I know what you're like. By the way, the same people that make Castlevania are the people that make Resident Evil. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. It's as simple as that, basically. Yep, there you go. I'll take the axe, fine. I'll no, don't throw it the wrong way, for God's sake. No, don't take a hit, for God's sake. Uh-oh, no, no, not good, not good. Oh, God, and I'm dead again. Do I have unlimited continue? No, I don't. I've got rest one left. This is not going to go very well. This ain't going to go very well. Alright, dickhead. Play by your rules then, shall we? Oh! Stay away from the dragon, for God's sake. No, don't throw it the wrong way, for God's sake. Try and stay out of the fire, for God's sake. Haha, you missed me. Yeah, how does that feel? How does that feel? How does that axe feel? Yeah, you missed me. You piece of shit. You little piece of shit dragon. You little bastard. Yeah, you missed. How's that feel? How'd you like that? How'd you like that? How'd you like that? You missed again, mate. You missed again. You missed again, mate. Bam. Oh, I've almost got him beat as well. Oh! One more hit and he would have been done, mate. I'm already nearly out of continues. And just to be clear, that's the amount of continues that you have for the entire game. The entire game. First boss, entire game. That's how brutal old school Castlevania is. Oh, you piece of shit. Yeah, I'm fucked already. Yeah, definitely fucked. Definitely fucked. Definitely fucked. Yeah. Obviously, I'm going to continue at least once. I actually would have been better off saving and quitting, because it's just the first level. It's the chat frozen, darling. Alright, my mistake. Don't get the knife, fuck the knife, get the axe. Wait, I can quick save? No one told me I could quick save. So I did the quick save option and then... Wait, what? The game reset? What? I didn't tell the game to reset. What the fuck?
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen.
I did all of this. There's that fart again. No, restarting that straight away. That's it. Even if you take a hit, you've got to restart it. Like, that is how brutal this is. Alright, here we go. At least the music's awesome. You never get tired of that. Oh no, the axe. Trying to be a smart ass thinking that, yeah, keep the knife, no. Because in every other Castlevania game, yeah, keep the knife. But no, in this one, it's definitely keep the axe. Doing much better. At the boss with full health, right. Dickhead, let's do this. Beep, beep, beep. You missed. You missed again, mate. Oh, you didn't. Alright, fair enough. Yeah, you didn't grab me though, did you? Bam. Bam. That fire hits no matter what. Because of the way it splits up like that. Oh, no. No, we ain't done, mate. Whoa! We ain't done, mate. We ain't done till I say we done. Oh! So fucking brutal. Don't even throw one the wrong way. Oh, I nearly did that without even taking a hit then. Yeah, he's done. Fuck you, bro. I'll be taking my health orb now. Thank you very much. Now that's what you call old school right there. God grant me strength. Well, that is possibly the most apt name for a level I think I've ever heard. And of course, I took a hit on the first end. Fuck off, bird. Fuck off. I ain't got time for this shit. Fuck off. Fuck What part of fuck off don't you understand? Right, either get hit by my whip or fuck off. You piece of shit. Fuck. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out right now. Get out. Get out. You're... Don't make me set right up. Oh, you piece of shit. You want to make it personal? Alright, we'll make it personal. Alright, we'll do it. You want to bring your friend involved? Oh, that's it, you little piece of... Great, and now I'm nearly dead. So you both know that I'm going to fucking die. Right? Oh, great. A fucking knight. Great. Yeah. Bam. Axe to the face. Axe to the face. You remember me mentioning how, like, those continues are for the entire game? Why did I just pick up the knife? Right, move cautiously! Not that cautiously. Aha! Don't test my reflexes. Still got them even when I'm drunk. Oh, what? You thought that axe was going to get me? Is that what you thought? Oh, you thought throwing it in the air was a good move? Oh, you little piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. How many hits does this guy want to take? What the hell? That was just the intro. That was just the intro to get into the castle. Are you shitting me? Like, what? Whoa! He does it every time. Classic Castlevania trick is the stairs will kill you every single time. Not the enemies, it's the stairs. Because you have to push up and right, or up and left. And it never does it when you want it to. Classic example, there you go, see? He just fell right through the stairs. Yeah, I'll take the holy water. Yeah, how'd you like that? I've got a holy cross. Fuck you. Oh my god! Oh, you stupid zombie, you couldn't die down that pit fast enough. Oh, no, taking hit already. He's got a trophy called Whip It Good. Don't know what that means, but apparently... Oh, you... What the hell? That wasn't a pit... The bat always has to swing down just when you don't want him to. Konami, I hate you. What happens if I save and quit? Do I get to continue from that point? I just want to check. From the same people that made fucking Metal Gear Solid.
Vor langer Zeit lebten
die Menschen. No, I'm not watching this crap. If it actually saves the game, then that means I can actually play it. Actually saves it from the stage that you're at. Fair enough. I can work with this. I can work with this. It saves it from the stage that you're at. I can work with that. That's actually a hell of a lot more forgiving than the original Nintendo games were. Oh, you didn't manage to complete it in one fell swoop? And yep, I'm going to have to restart that. You didn't get to complete it in one fell swoop? Oh, well, sorry. Are you still there? Has the chat gone down? Because at some point I will run out of patience and I will have to switch to Symphony of the Night. God, please do grant this one. Ah, see? Not so clever now, are you? Go on then. Oh, that little sh! Does it every time. I'm not getting hit by that fucking bird. I can't take the hit. Just remember this when we play Symphony of the Night. Just look how much more forgiving it is. Because Symphony of the Night is... You know what, I'm just going to shut the fuck up until I get past the first screen. That's how you deal with fucking money that Crow's trying to munch on you. Are you right, Crow? Come on then. Come on then. Come on then. Nah, come on. I mean, come on top of that. There you go. Yeah, and you. Or I'll just knock you out right there. Even when you duck, it does. You don't actually duck. Fuck you. Fuck. You can get fucked, mate. How many hits does he want to take? Look how much health he just took. What the fuck? What's the point in letting me into the castle now? I'm obviously gonna die. Can you get past like half? Oh my god! What? I thought that was a treasure chest. No, it was another enemy. You know what would be a great mod? If someone did Castlevania, but the hearts actually refill your health, you know, like every other game. Stop following me, you bastard. Over off. Oh, I actually made it to the next screen. I'm calling that a win. Maybe if I do a quick save, it will let me do a heal. Even as I hear myself say this, I know it's not going to be true, is it? What save data? There is no save data. It worked! No, it didn't. No, it didn't. My health is still just as low. Oh, that's what I get for trying to be a smart ass. Wait, what? I did this bit. No, I didn't. I died on this bit. Whip, whip, whip. Oh, and I made the same mistake again. This game is so unforgiving. There we go. Oh, fuck! Oh my god. Oh my god, it's actually my fuck up. Bip. 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 Fucking hell, it's somehow working. Fucking hell, it's somehow working. Oh my god, I don't know how I'm doing this, but I'm having a really good run. Oh my god, this could actually happen. Oh my god, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh. I just made it to the boss. I made it to the boss. Oh. Or at least the next moment. Yeah, get the Holy Cross. Yeah. Now we're gonna fight. Pretty sure I know what the next boss is. Oh no, I don't. Beep, beep, beep. Oh shit, don't get hit by that. Don't get hit. Oh shit. Yeah, he deserved that. Wait, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't I get another go? Where are you, Mr. Boss? And I'm dead. Hold on, what's this? Oh great, a full heal when the game just gave me full health. Thank you so much. What I should have done was have done that on the first one. That's another thing, the game only ever heals you when you don't need it. It's that mean. Again, if you could appear, that'd be great. So what's the sweet spot? It's not that. It's the middle thing. Right, got it. Don't go wasting that. What the hell? Why is he slowing me down? That's not fair. He's on lower health than I am. Oh, and every time I get a hit, he's going to get a hit. Oh, let me guess, his hits take twice as much damage as mine. Okay. Yeah, how'd you like that? Went to the face, little skull face. Bitch. Easy. It's alright, slow and steady wins the race, that's fine. Oh, and of course now he starts dropping shit because I'm taking too long. Well, fine. Fine, change the rules, why don't you? Ah, so this is where the cross comes in. I get it. Oh, that got him twice. Hell yes. Oh, if that had a whipped in the right direction. Easy. Oh, for God's sake! He doesn't turn around in time. I tell him to turn left, but he doesn't. Right, go on. Wrap it in front of me. That's it. Yeah, go up while you're at it. Yeah. Aha! Oh god, now he's got a third form. Because I'm supposed to learn this in the space of 30 seconds. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, just rip it to fuck, apparently. Bruv. How are you supposed to learn that pattern that quick? And now I'm out of continues. Like, what the fuck? Why am I going to bother getting the pot roast now? Why can't I pick it up for later? This game is too brutal. Yeah, if I die this time, I'm going to switch to Symphony of the Night. I'm just saying straight. Taking a sip of whiskey. Oh, this might have another shot of whiskey, to be honest. Beep, 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 beep. Learn his pattern like completely, you are fucked. You are totally fucked if you don't learn his pattern completely. This is ungodly. Yeah, and obviously with this one you gotta use the Holy Cross, which I completely just fucked up, right? But if you use it wisely, you can actually hit it twice. Like that. Aha. Oh god, no, got hit. But at least he got hit twice. Bip, 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 bip. Go up. Ow. Woo, that was close. And that was stupid, that was a waste of heart. And that of course is in the wrong way. Stop turning right when it can tell you to turn left, for God's sake. Try and learn the pattern. What? I can stand on top of him. I just can't get hit by the side. Right. Gotcha. Got it. Well, that was a waste. Oh, this will be a cinch. Whoa, what the hell? He just startled. Like, I was ready for him. I was fucking ready for him. With one little inch of health left. Fuck my mouth. Release from the thirst for blood. Quick save. I'm hoping that lets me save. Like, do I actually get to continue from the start of this? I continue with quick save there, but I don't get a chance to save my data. That's the fucking problem. Like, I guess I have to just continue until I run out of lives. Yeah, I'll switch the knives now. What am I supposed to do here? Because... Oh, okay. Yeah, basically jump out of there. Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Excuse me, Mr. Gravestone. Could you not... Well, yeah, you're gonna... Alright, then kill me. Kill me. Wow, a game over on a Castlevania game. Now I'm gonna save and quit, is what I'm gonna do.
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden.
Schnell, schnell, schnell!
I'm just doing this to check that the... Right, the data's there. Alright, I got to chapter 3. Right, I'm gonna restart the stream. I'm gonna do the other Castlevania, the one that I'm much, 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 much better at.